I am the greatest.
Someone with power. Someone with power. Someone with dash. Someone with, someone with, someone with, someone with power.
I.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
All right, so this is Eric. So say hello. That'll play, nice.
Shot. Mediocre.
125, 117 I call it. What do you have? What pitching wedge? P wedge hitting into that like middle left pin. That was exactly where you were aimed up. Not bad. That will play. There's Michael over there trying to go over those trees. Wanted to be a difficult shot. Go! Oh, I just clipped it. Not bad.
Matthew Salone here. Chip 99 for Matthew Salone here. He really set himself up terribly. He pulls it a little bit.
Here's my tan. What are you doing, dude? Uh-oh. Down, baby. Oh no. Tan. For the birdie. Did he do it? Yes, he did. What a putt. Not bad. Oh my God. Silly seniors. Nice birdie, dude. Stay up. Dude, I should have moved it.
Now we're recording. Whoops, whoops. Actually, didn't record it.
Yes. Holy crap. Uh-oh. Sit. Sit. Okay, here we have Michelle Tan. Come on, the driver. Holy Hannah Buffet. That's gonna hit him. Far! Perfect position here for Eric Rambo Lambo. Ooh, that was actually struck nicely, just stayed dead straight.
Yeah. Ooh, he's moving the ball.
Grab it then, just move it out. Yeah. How far? A little gap or a little lob wedge? Alright, Eric, let's see it. He moved his ball out of the bunker because there was too much casual water in there. Good shot. Good shot. Michael.
Get in the hole.
Stay up.
Uh-oh. Hey, that actually makes sense because I've done that before and you have an open fairway shot.
Might not be bad.
Oh, God. No. Right. Oh, God.
Sit. Sit. You probably have 140. Down. Oh no. Ooh, good shot. Sit, spin. Not that bad.
Just left edge. Left edge of anything, to be honest.
Thanks guys for checking out this video. This is the first vlog, or golf vlog, or whatever you want to call it, I don't know. But this is the first one on this channel, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Put a lot of work into editing this thing. Want to give a couple shout outs out. Thanks Coop for letting me borrow his GoPro. Part two of this kind of vlog thing, I did the back nine for this, another 3-0 vlog. That's going to be coming up probably maybe next week or in a couple days or something like that. Give me time to edit it. But, and then my next two shout-outs are to the two guests that played with us. They're not part of the MVG team, but they're good sports, and they, you know, let us record. So thanks, Michael, and thanks, Eric. Hope you guys enjoyed. I want to smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel, Nothing But Golf. Leave a comment, kind of what you thought of the GoPro. It looked kind of weird. I felt like it was kind of zoomed out too much, so I might go back to my old camera before, but, thanks for checking out this video. I should have a new montage coming out pretty soon with all this GoPro footage and stuff like that. It'll be kind of cool. But thanks for checking out this video. Peace out. Subscribe, like, leave a comment, and have a great day.